Unboxing media converter for fiber optic. This is a feature like this. Then other side media converter, and this is a media converter series. We can use this one, and this is the oven test of media converter. You can see like this. We open the box. Power, this is a input 100 and 240 volt, and this is media converter like this, and this is for fiber optic. This is for convert to RG45. This is for power supply, and this is for transfer data 1 and 2. Then we have 2 converter. This for in and out, and also at the fiber optic we have 2 port. This is for in and out. Now the cable 2, we have plug here. You can remove. How to install? We must follow the instruction inside at the box. Like this one. We can follow this instruction here. The first step, remove from packaging. Connect the power. Untuk becak. Disconnect the power and put turn on. Will be green power right here. And now second step, connect RG45 and connect. Then 3, connect the cable fiber optic connector to here. And here. Okay. The step same with the output. You can see here. This is a fiber optic. You can see inside the box is only 2 core. Yeah, like this from this one, only 2 core and connect to X1 cable. This one and 2 is. So make it 1 become 2 like this. And we connect the power again. Put the power supply here. make a green, then connect RJ45 for out, then plug. This is to port TX and RX. If it cannot like this or like this. So we can test the cable connection between computer 1 to computer 2. Okay.
Yes.
Left side connection is called TX, the right side connection is called RX.
Okay.
Let's take with the time also. Testing.
Okay, connect.
Time.
2-2.
Wait, it's closed. Give me the time also. It's already there. Do it now. If you want, re-record. You keep this like this. Is your re-recording or the same?
Recording.
Again, you are recording or same?
Same.
Perfecto.